We are now closing the public comment period. I get a motion to accept the minutes. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Thank you. This meeting is adjourned. Thank you. Oh, sorry, we have one more. We got the boards. We have one vacancy. Over the board vacancies.
In your packet, you have an application. There's a vacancy, a citizen representative vacancy on Community Criminal Justice Board. You have an application for Carly Sorrento. And I just need to know if you want to go with that application to Council for Organization of Health.
Is the only application. Well, we just have one local
letter. Right, we just have one.
Still needs to go back to be heard.
them are going to be hearing some of the, probably some of the same issues as far as different things, you know what I'm saying? How do we take all of this and assemble it together, you know, pile it together so we can get it out, as Cindy said, to all of the council members? Since we know this.
You would like to know about your colleagues, know about all the states of the fire, the fire, and the police personnel.
When the things, for example, I copied the issues that were raised by both companies, would those things not appear in our minutes?
Yes.
As the items, so that they would and can go forth to council, I mean, documents?
We can do that, and see what we do, if you'd like some type of letter to your colleagues. I count approximately nine, so nine, little unusual. And we can compile some of those concerns, and have a list, and say that, you know, that the committee thinks it's prudent for the rest of council to know about it, and give some consideration.
And also, Cindy, I want to thank you too, but I was having their concerns tonight, is there a way that, once we get the budget, will that be, will someone, I guess, let the administration know what their concerns are, what they want, whatever, so it can be in the budget, instead of us getting the budget, then if there's nothing in it that retires.
I would say that's the thing, that's a sense of have they already, and I was going to ask you all the time, Stacy, have they submitted these to the administration, whether what's been discussed? And so whatever, hopefully they're in those discussions with the leadership of all of our employees, so that as the budget items come forward, we reflect some of those.
Maybe we can help some, I know Vincent is going to have some back and forth with the administration on the budget, how that's might be coming forward to us. I don't know if you might have a comment.
I'm sorry, but I didn't quite hear you.
They were asking, is there a way, for example, if the concerns that the folks presented here about need for training and raising, so is there a way we can let the administration know, as the budget is still in development before it's presented to council, those concerns, so that they might consider incorporating them before the budget is presented to council on the March 6th?
Sure, we can certainly provide that to administration. I do think it would be worthwhile if we could say that it came from the committee discussion, and we're providing it to them on behalf of the committee. But certainly, we can do that before they submit their budget. They will make a determination on whether or not they include it.
And would I conceivable we could do a secondary letter to from the committee, maybe? Sure. We can work it out, something, and get back to you.
Yeah, because what I'm trying to say, I don't want us to be given the budget. There's nothing in there about some of their concerns, as we said today. You've heard them loud and clear. We're going to address their issues. And then when the mayor presents the budget to us, there's not one thing in there, which we've seen it before, there's nothing, something in there, then who gets to blame? We do. We're starting today. I mean, I don't know when he's going to give it to us or whatever.
March 6th, I understand.
March the 6th.
Quickly, other than the budget amendments, which I know will be contrary to the other forms, and these all agencies that we have in the policy.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. All right.
So those were just suggestions.
Okay, so how do you want to get motion on this? When the budget items come, do you want to do
something? We can skip that part if you want, and then focus on the other areas. Okay. I can draft a letter for your own signature. I would imagine, given the scope of this,
I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I've gone on past to the other thing, because it's going to be chronicled, and it was going to go bad. Yeah, I've gone on past that.
Oh, okay.
I was just... So with this, I was talking about,
We could talk, or you could email me, and I'm sure I'll however you like to do it, and then we could try to refine it a little bit.
Okay, thank you.
It seems like the items labeled inquiries were kind of brought up specific to the time that was listed there. These were hot issues, if you will.
Yes.
And I think we should allow flexibility for whatever, if an issue comes up, but I'd rather start clean and not put these on the agenda going forward.
Absolutely.
So the budget review items and the inquiries, but I'm fine with everything.
Yes, thank you very much, Mr. Clerk.
Excuse me. I believe Mr. Taylor has completed his report. Do we have any other business for this meeting? Thank you, Madam Chair. Can I hear a motion to adjourn?
Yes, Madam Chair, I make a motion to adjourn.
Motion has been made. Is there a second?
Second.
Okay, just a second. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? This meeting is adjourned. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.